Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble from WindowsITExperts.com, and in today's video we are going to see how to delegate rights to create a GPO in the organization, in the Active Directory infrastructure. So what is the scenario? Scenario is I have an organization which is spread all over the locations on the globe or in the country, and we have a different sites, and those different sites are segregated with the logically in the Active Directory with the OUs, and in that sites we have site administrators, IT administrators, and we want to delegate GPO rights, GPO creation rights, GPO deletion rights, or to link group all existing group policies rights to that particular administrators user accounts or groups. So what we have is a WindowsITExp.com domain, and I have different locations like Bangalore, Mumbai, Pune, Rajasthan, and different locations. So for Mumbai location, I want to give a delegation to ID administrator. Okay, so in I have a proper structure of desktops, groups, IT, laptops, and users. So I have users that are test 003, 005, and 006. I have a group called Mumbai GPO administrators. So I am going to give a delegation to this group, and I have added test 003 account into this group. So the member of this group would have delegation to create GPOs in Mumbai OU. Okay, so first of all, what we are going to do is right click on Mumbai OU, delegate control, click next, add a group name, that is Mumbai GPO administrator, click OK and click on next. Select manage group policy links, click on these three tabs as well. Okay, so click on next, finish. So I have delegated permission to create GPO in the Mumbai OU for test 003 account. Now I will go to my Windows 7 machine. I will log in with the test 003 account and will check if I can create group policy or not. So 3 with a strong password. So I'm logging into my test 003 account. So let's go to gpmc.msc. So expand this forest node, domain node. Go to Mumbai OU. Right click here and create group policy test 005. Let's take this. Okay, I have already created for testing purpose test 007. Oh, I don't have access. Access is denied. It is showing access is denied. Why? Now I have to do one more step. We have to take group policy objects. See, look at here, it is a delegation a tab is there. So we have to add our Mumbai group into this delegation tab as well. So we'll go to our DC, group policy objects, and delegation. So what I will do, I will add Mumbai group over here. So Mumbai GPO administrator has been added. Okay, so we'll go to Windows 7 machine. So Mumbai has been added into this delegation tab. So let's check if I can create group policy. Yes, I am able to create group policy now with this permission. So my goal is achieved. Now am I able to link this group policy to other OUs or not? Link an existing group policy. Test 007. Okay. Now I am able to link this GPO to other OUs as well. So if I am able to, so let's check if I can able to create group policy on other OUs. I am going to Kolkata OU, right click. Oh, the option is not highlighted, it is grayed out because I don't have any delegation permission of Kolkata OU. So I can only manage the group policy which is in Mumbai OU. So let's check if I can delete this GPO or not. Delete. Yes, I can delete the GPO as well. So I can modify it, I can delete it, I can create it, and I can do each and every task. I'm not able to edit it. Why I'm not able to edit it? Because I don't have permission to edit this group policy. So I'm not able to edit the GPO is because I don't have permission on it. Okay, so, edit permission. So what I have to do, I'll go to DC, then click on this GPO, go to delegation and add GPO administrator, sorry, Mumbai GPO. So here you can see there are permissions, read, edit settings and edit, delete, modify, security. So these are the permissions what we can give to our security group. Read is only to read the GPO settings and all. Edit settings, we can edit the settings and apply to the OU. Edit, delete and modify security. Edit settings will be the same as like this. Edit settings, delete, I can delete the GPO. Modify security means I can modify the delegation permission on this particular GPO, means I can also give another administrator rights to modify settings and delete these permissions. Okay, so I will give this setting because I want to give full rights on this particular group. Click on OK. So now this group has custom settings, correct? So I'll go to my Windows 7 client with test 00, which is login at test 003. I'll go to disable screen saver. So this is the Mumbai GPO administrator. Now I can edit the permissions. So whatever I can do, I can drive maps, let's go to drive maps, and whatever permissions I want to apply, I can give those permissions to, let's go and edit something, add a log off to the start menu, enable, apply. Okay, so this policy has been enabled. So this policy has been applied on the Mumbai OU. I can check the settings, generating the reports. So let's check if yes. So this policy has been enabled. Okay. colors. So this is what I wanted to show you, how to delegate rights to the administrators to manage GPO, create GPO, delete GPO, and link GPO to the particular OU, to the site's OU. So this is it from today's video, and so if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, please like me on Facebook, please like me or follow me on Twitter and Google Plus. So all the links are given in the description below. So thanks for watching, and see you, bye bye, next time in next video with some tricks and all those things. So thanks for watching.